Good morning students and welcome to today's class. So in the last class we studied from numbers from 1 to 10 to 99, correct? So then we also wrote numbers from 1 to 50 and we completed this. Write numbers on the petals of the flowers as shown. So let's do a quick revision of numbers from 1 to 50 and then we can continue. Okay, so after 1 we have 2, then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Okay, then after 10 we have 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. Then after 21 we have 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29 and 30. Correct. Then after 30 we have 31, 32, 33, 34, then 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. And after 40 we have 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49 and 50. Correct. So these were numbers from 1 to 50. Then I'm given your numbers from 51 to 99 for homework. So let's complete this also. So you can check your homework. 51, then we have 52, 53, then 54, 55, 56, then 57, 58, 59, 60. Then we have 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. Okay, and then we have 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79 and 80. Okay, then after 80 we have 81, then 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, then 88, 89 and finally we have 90. Then after 90 we have 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, then 98 and 99. Okay, so these are numbers from 51 to 99. Now let's do this. Fill in the blanks in the fish as shown. So they have given you an example. So 79, 80, 81, 82. So you have to continue the next three numbers. So 61. After 61 we have 62. Then after 62 we have 63 and after 63 we have 64. Same way here. So 95, this will be 96, this will be 97 and this will be 98. Okay, now here we have 87. After 87 we have 88, 89 and then we have 90. Correct. So that is 90. Okay, so these were the numbers from 10 to 99. Now here next page number 116, we have follow the examples and write numbers. So what are the examples here? They've told 4 tens and 3 ones make 43. So how do you write 43? You write 43 as 40 plus 3 is equal to 43. Same way 3 tens and 5 ones make 35. So that is 30 That is 3 tens is nothing but 30 and 5 ones is nothing but 5. So 30 plus 5 is 35. So we have to write the numbers for rest of the questions given here. Okay, so they have told 5 tens and 8 ones make 58. So how many tens are there? There are 5 tens. So that is nothing but 50. And we have 8 ones. So how do you write 8 ones? You write it like this, 8. So 50 plus 8 is how much? 58. Okay, so 5 tens and 8 ones make 58. So 50 plus 8 is 58. Then 6 tens and 5 ones. Okay, let's write the first one again. So that is 50 plus 8 is equal to 58. Okay, then we have 6 tens plus 5 ones, correct? So that is 6 tens is how much? 6 tens you write it as 60. We write 6 tens as 60 and 5 ones as 5. So 60 plus 5 is 65. Then 5 tens and 3 ones make 53. So 5 tens, how will you write 5 tens? We write 5 tens as 50. And 3 ones as just 3. So 50 plus 3 is 53. Okay. Then we have 8 tens and 7 ones make 87. So how much is 8 tens? 8 tens is 80. Okay. And 7 ones is 7. So 80 plus 7 is 87. Alright, then we have 6 tens and 9 ones make 69. So, what is 6 tens? 6 tens is 60 and 9 ones is 9. So, 60 plus 9 is 69. Okay, then 7 tens and 2 ones make 72. So, how much is 7 tens? We write 7 tens as 70 and 2 ones as 2. So, 7 tens plus 2, that is 2 ones is 72, or 70 plus 2 is 70. Okay, so next one, 2 tens and 5 ones. So how will you do this? 2 tens we write it as 20. Okay, we write 2 tens as 20 and 5 ones as 5. So 20 plus 5 is 25. Next one, 3 tens and 9 ones make 39. So we write 3 tens as 30 and 9 ones as 9. So 30 plus 9 is 39. Next one, 8 tens and 8 ones make 88. So 8 tens we write it as 80 and 8 ones we write it as 8. So 8 plus 8 is 88. Okay, then 5 tens and 4 ones make 54. So 5 tens, how do we write 5 tens? 5 tens we write it as 50 and 4 ones we write it as 4. So 50 plus 4 is 54. Okay, then 7 tens and 4 ones make 74. So 7 tens, how will we write? 7 tens is written as 70 and 4 ones is written as 4. So 70 plus 4 is 74. So 7 tens and 4 ones make 74. Then we have 9 tens and 2 ones make 90. So how much is 9 tens? 9 tens is written as 90 and 2 ones is written as 2. So 90 plus 2 makes 92. So 9 tens and 2 ones make 92. Then 5 tens and 0 ones. So 5 tens is nothing but 50 and 0 ones is 0. So 50 plus 0 is 50 only. Okay, so 5 tens and 0 ones make 50. And the last one, 1 10 and 5 ones make 15. So how much is 1 10? 1 10 is 10 and 5 ones is 5. So 10 plus 5 is 15. Okay, 10 plus 5 is 15. So this is how you write numbers. Alright, so let's continue the next topic now. So now we'll start with the next topic, which is abacus. Okay, what is abacus? Abacus helps us to understand numbers better. It is abacus has one blue bead and one green bead. The blue bead shows the number of tens and the green bead shows the number of 1s. So here they've shown you two color beads, blue and green. So the blue bead shows the number of 10s and the green one shows the number of 1s. So here in this example, as you see, there is one blue bead and one green bead. So blue is 10s, green is 1s. So we have 1 10 and 1 1s. So how much does 1 10 and 1 1 make? it makes 10. 110 is nothing plus 10, and 11 is 1. So 10 plus 1 is 11. Okay, so that's 11. Then count the beads in the abacus and fill in the boxes as shown. So here we don't have any beads in tens, so that is 0 tens. And then once we have one green bead, so 11. So 0 tens plus 11 makes 1. Okay, then we have 110 here and 0 ones. So 110s and 0 ones make 10. Okay, so let's do this now. Now how many tens are there, or how many blue beads are there? They are 0. So we write 0 tens plus how many ones are there? We have 2 ones. So 0 tens and 2 ones is 2. Okay, then here we have how many blue beads? We have 2. So that is 2 tens. And then ones we don't have anything. So 0. So 2 tens and 0 ones is 20. Okay, 2 tens and 0 ones is 20. Then next one. Here, how many tens we have? We have 0 tens. And ones we have 1, 2, 3, 3 ones. So 0 tens and 3 ones is 3. Okay. Then we have tens. How many tens we have? We have 3 tens. And ones we have 0 ones. So 3 tens plus 0 ones is 30. Okay. So this is how you read a abacus. Now see here. We don't have any blue color beads. We have only green. So it means we don't have any tens. So that is 0 tens. And how many ones we have? We have 1, 2, 3, 4 ones. So 0 tens plus 4 ones, which is 4. Okay. Then in the next one, we have 4 tens. So we'll write 4 here. 4 tens plus 0 ones, which gives us 40. 4 tens is 40. Alright. Okay, so next ones. How many tens we have here? We don't have any blue beads, so that means it is 0 tens. And ones, how many we have? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 green beads, so that is 5 ones. So 0 tens plus 5 ones is 5. Then we have how many tens here? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ones, for 5 tens. So 5 tens and how many ones? There are 0 ones. So 5 tens and 0 ones make 50. Okay, then here again we have 0 tens, so 0 tens and 6 ones. So 0 tens and 6 ones make 0, it makes 6. Okay, then we have 6 tens here, so we have 6 tens plus 0 ones, that is 60. Okay, 6 tens and 0 ones make 60. Then we have how many tens here now? We don't have any tens, so that is 0. And then we have ones. How many ones we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 ones. So 0 tens plus 7 ones make 7. Alright, then we have tens. How many tens we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 tens. So 7 tens plus 0 ones. So 7 tens plus 0 ones is 70. 7 tens plus 0 ones give us 70. Okay, so this is how you use an abacus to understand numbers. So there are a few more questions here. Let's do those also. So here, how many tens we have? We don't have any blue beads in the tens column, so that is 0 tens. And ones, how many we have? We have how many green beads? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so 0 tens plus 8 ones gives us 8. Okay, then here we have how many tens? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have blue 8 beads, which means 8 tens. And in ones place, we don't have any green beads, so that is 0. So 8 tens plus 0 ones is 80. Okay, it gives us 80. Then here again in tens place, we don't have any blue beads, so that is 0. Tens, and in ones place we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 ones. 0 tens plus 9 ones gives us 9. And then last we have how many blue beads? We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So that is 9 tens plus 0 ones. So how much is 9 tens plus 0 ones? It is 90. Okay, so this is how you use abacus to read numbers. So now here they have told draw beads on the abacus for the following numbers. Okay, so you have to draw beads on this abacus to show the numbers that they have given. So what are the numbers they have told? They have told 31, that is 3 tens and 1 ones. So first we will draw the tens. So we will use blue beads to draw tens. Okay. So the how many tens are there? We have 3 tens. So we will do 1. Okay, 1, then 2 and 3 beads. And how many ones we had? We have 1, 1 and 31. So we'll draw one bead here in ones place. So this is 3 tens and 1, 1. Okay. Now next, 45 is equal to 4 tens plus 5 ones. So first we'll draw the ones. How many how many ones we have? We have 5 ones, correct? So we'll draw 5 beads in ones place. 1, then 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay, and then in how many tens we have? We have 4 tens. So we'll draw 4 blue color beads in tens place. So 1, 2, this is 3 and 4. So 4 tens and 5 ones make 45. Okay, so that is 45. Then okay, next one they have given 22. Right, so first we'll write how many tens are there in 22. How many tens are there in 22? We have 2 tens in 22. Okay, we have 2 tens and 2 ones in 22. So first we'll draw the tens. So how many tens we have? We have 2 tens. So we'll draw 2 blue beads. 1, 2. Okay, and then how many ones we have? We have 2 ones only. So we'll draw 2 green beads. 1 and okay, so this is 22. Then next one we have 14. So in 14, how many tens we have? We have 1 10. And how many ones we have? We have 4 ones. Okay. Now how many tens we have? We have 1 10. So we'll draw 1 blue color bead. And then how many ones are there? We have 4 ones. So here we'll write 4. We'll draw 4 green beads. 1. 2, this is 3 and 4. Okay, so this shows 14, 1, 10 and 4 ones. Alright, so this was chapter on numbers 1, 10 to 99. Now for your homework, I want you to complete this chart or this table. Okay, you have to write numbers from 99 to 1. You have to write numbers backwards from 99 to 1. Okay, so on page number 121. So complete this table for your homework. All right, I'll see you all in the next class. Thank you.